Yagoki Development Corporation's about three communities coming together to work and to bring benefits to our communities, to our membership, to prosper off the opportunities in the forest.
Yagoki Development Corporation had proposed the idea to do a course kind of like this, to do a general overview of forestry, just to give First Nation people an idea of how everything works out here, from planning to harvesting to going to the mill and silviculture management.
So they approached us when they started developing this training to actually get some expertise involved, because they don't really have a lot of foresters in their communities, a lot of forest technicians.
Learning the skills and the trades that comes along with the forestry sector is definitely beneficial to anybody that's willing to take the training, and it's a good opportunity, chances that they wouldn't have never gotten before.
Our approach to the training was we wanted to do a lot of hands-on.
They like that because it really helps them remember what we've actually talked about, because there's a lot of words coming in them. Some of them are pretty technical. So actually seeing them in the field in the afternoon, they can connect what they were taught in the morning.
I basically knew nothing about forestry. All I knew was that I seen logging trucks on the road and that they cut down the forest and then they replant it. But what I learned was so much more.
Some of them are really seeing that it isn't just cutting trees down, it's look at all the work we're doing to make sure that comes back as a forest.
So what motivated me to come here was to find a job, and this is my opportunity to get that experience.
Our areas are pretty remote, so there's not a lot of opportunities there. Most of the opportunities are within natural resource development, and this is a no-brainer for a lot of our community members. You know, they want to work within their traditional lands. What better place to do it is in their home areas.
It's a real benefit for the, you know, anybody that wants to work. And it's just not young people too looking for work. You know, we're looking for people that are capable and staying on the job.
The youth should realize that this is a good opportunity for them, because there's going to be a lot of work here. Like, I'm going to try to show by example that if I can do it, they can do it as a younger age. Eh?
It gets people involved that are in the communities around this forest, not just the Yagoki Forest in particular, but just kind of getting them familiar with their natural surroundings and knowing how these kind of processes work and knowing that they have a say in what happens.
Well, it's important because we need to develop our community, especially our young people, and allowing them to prosper off the opportunities that are coming up in this forest.
I think it's important because our youth in the long run, they're going to be here, and they're going to be the ones taking over for a regeneration, population, and just the control of it, and just taking care of our forest, basically.
This is a great program for anybody. You don't need any experience, you just need to have the willingness to come and learn, show up to class, and like just take it all in.
And you have to have strong will and belief in yourself and have hope that you can do this training.
You know, it's a lot of hard work to put these programs together, and you know, they've been able to do a great job in trying to meet the needs of our membership, and you know, we're just going to keep on working to try and keep improving to kind of put out the best product we can for them.